York Mall is getting a multi-million dollar makeover this year. Krista Klaus of the Kansas City Business Journal has more now by Skype. Krista?
Kelly, the area's largest indoor shopping center will be updated inside and out beginning in April. The facelift inside the Oak Park Mall includes updated entrances, a redesign of the food court, and new decor. Outside, owners say there will be new signs, road improvements, and landscaping. Most of the work will take place in the evenings to keep shopper disruptions to a minimum. Oak Park Mall's owner, CBL & Associates, says it expects to unveil the mall's new look by the end of the year. For the Kansas City Business Journal, I'm Krista Klaus.
Thank you, Krista. Now, Oak Park Mall tops the Kansas City Business Journal's list of top area shopping centers at 1.6 million square feet.